Hi guys, welcome back to another video with The Real Lovely. And as I said in my last video, I'll be showing you guys how I stuff my balloon mosaic. So for this video, you'll need a hand pump and of course balloons. You also need glue sticks, your low temperature glue gun, scissors, an ear pump, and also a balloon sizer. I use a balloon sizer so my bigger balloons can be accurate. So stay tuned for the rest of the video.
Thank you.
So guys, this is the end result for my number one balloon mosaic. I think the theme for my client's party is Candyland. So I went ahead and got some pastel balloons in all different shades of colors. And this is the end result. I think it is so pretty. I really love it. And if you guys feel the same way, hope that you comment down below and tell me how you feel about this mosaic and what else you'd like to see on my channel. And as always, please give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and send me more video ideas of what you want to see on my channel, and subscribe to my channel, you know, share it on your Instagram or your Facebook. And yeah, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Thank you.